Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video, draw a pair of tangent to the circle of radius 3.5 cm which are inclined to each other at an angle of 60 degree in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us measure here the radius equal 3.5 cm with the help of compass and scale. So this is 3.5 cm. Perfect. Next, putting the compass here and taking any point and drawing a circle by this way. So this is a perfect circle here. Okay. Now, this is the center of the circle, so taking here O as a center of the circle and taking another point on the circumference of the circle, so taking here point N. Okay, now joining ON, and ON is the radius of this circle. Now first drawing a tangent at the point N with the help of compass. So first putting the compass on the point N and taking any length, so first drawing here an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing here an arc. Now with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so joining this, and it is a tangent at the point N. Perfect. Next, drawing an angle 120 degree at the center of the circle. So putting the compass on the point O and drawing here an arc. Now taking same length and cut here. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So drawing 120 degree angle at the center O. Now joining this, and which made the circumference of the circle here. So taking point here P. Next, by similar way, drawing another tangent. So taking any length and drawing here an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Now putting the compass here and cut here and drawing here an arc. Now with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. So now joining this, and this is another tangent, and here both the tangent meet at a point. So taking here point M. Okay, now this is perpendicular, that's mean 90 degree, and this is also perpendicular, that's mean 90 degree. Now checking this angle at the center of the circle with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly 120 degree. So here 120 degree angle. Now checking this angle with the help of protractor. So here this is also perfect 60 degree angle. So the two tangent inclined at the angle of 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching.